baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Finn. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, bye, baby. Ethan.
You were right.
I did lie to you.
I shouldn't have.
All I can say is that if you get this.
Stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, I'm good. It's Mia.
She's not dead.
She's alive. She's back.
She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know.
Look.
I don't know how. But she's back.
She's back somehow.
Maybe it's a prank.
She wants me to come get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know.
But what if it is her?
I have to find out what happened.
Welcome you guys to this scary game I'm also playing, which is one of my favorites. Resident Evil Biohazard. So let's do this. I mean, yeah, we got a couple let's plays over along there, but yeah, I wanna keep going and show you how many let's plays we're doing. But yeah, I'm gonna focus on this one for y'all. So let's do this. If you haven't watched my live stream, I'm almost done finishing Spider-Man 2, so I highly recommend following my Twitch. It's TearfulScholar12. So yeah, go to my Twitch, and I highly recommend following it. Guys, did you just saw that? I am not tripping, but did y'all just saw that? Alright. What the? He disappeared? If you see this, you need to turn around, because this is not safe. I would turn around and check home. Well, I guess he wants to go this way. Yeah. Alright. Oh, look. It's someone's license. That's Mia's license. You heard that, didn't you? Somebody shut the door. I am not. I would not go here. Look at this. Looks like it's been abandoned. There we go. I don't trust this house. I don't know who's in it. It says close and open a door by yourself. Bro, there's a lot of noise in this house. Oh, look, it's spam. It looks disgusting in here. Yeah, we're closing that. Oh, it's disgusting. All right. Hello? More photos. Oh dear, I gotta go up here, don't I? What's this button do? No response? Okay, what's this?
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Brady.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to work with Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Not feeling it.
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. Are we rolling?
All right, let's go.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
We can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse. Missing family.
Foul place suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly, the Bakers. Jack and Margaret Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although... This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Clint, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Un-fucking-believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go. But a good cameraman like Clancy? You stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. We fuck this show. You first. Need a nice shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Ah!
Well, what the hell happened? There it is.
God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did anyone see you?
Who else is here? What the hell is going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone three years.
Three years? Has it really been 3 years?
I don't know what the heck you've been doing, but...
I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
You did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here.
It's gone.
We're gonna be Emily. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
Alright.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Mia.
Bone. Okay, no one there. All right, let's keep going. Hello? What is going on? But what's that sound? Hello? Guys? Mia? Whoa!
Wait,
Jill! Is there a door, guys? All right, well. Okay, let's check Mia and see what's up. Mia? Guys? This bitch does not give up. What is going on?
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name is Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Where the fuck did she go? What the hell just happened back there? Guys, is that her? Babe, what are you gonna do with that? Babe? Baby, you're gonna hurt your own husband, babe? Oh! Thank you.
Okay. Fine.
This bitch is cutting. Dang, I did not mean that to happen. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're running.
Well, family.
Don't you die on us now.
You have work to do.
What the hell?
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people?
Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Don't bitch with no good. Hit him.
Yes.
Wow! Wow!
Hit-boy's got to eat. He got supper. Come here.
That is disgusting. Fuck. Oh dear. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh fuck you, god damn it! Oh! Door locked! This man here! Oh my goodness, yes, there's a key.
You know about it, right?
Dude, I'm fucked. What is this? Nice. on, come on. That is the craziest crap. And it just started in the game. Like, you get in this house, they figured he'd still be over there. I don't know what. Alright, let's get. Oh dear, and I closed the fucking shits again.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you doing?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of the house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh. And I think the rest is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me, no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You're gonna stay. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look. Like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun. Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now, go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
First, tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you? What's my job? Don't you do your job?
Answer my question.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Hey, put that door open!
Wait!
Oh, I got the car keys, buddy. Oh no. Bro, this man gonna kill me. Oh. Oh my goodness, that's fucking scary, bro. That is too much. Doing too much. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it off here, you guys. Like, comment, subscribe for more videos like this. Let me save. I'll see you on the next one. Alright, and stay safe. Bye. Oh, let it load. Oh my goodness.